when I was asked to do the eulogy, I wrote down this whole thing. It's incredible just how many people can be touched by someone. So many faces. But I am so sick and tired of thoughts and fucking prayers. Hasn't this happened enough?